But let's start. This is our yeast. You put it in a bowl. I've already mixed our yeast up. So this is it in the bowl. So I've already keep it for a minute so that it can rise. But the yeast I'm using now is different for the yeast of Nigeria. You know our Nigeria yeast is very good in but the yeast I'm using now is the yeast that they are using to do pizza. You know, yeah, it's not Nigeria where we can get our yeast. So I'm using the yeast that they used to do the pizza. So I've been using the yeast before. It's good, but the only difference is that sometimes it's the what smell as if it's pizza. So I went to the supermarket yesterday, and one of my friend in the supermarket who used to say gave me an yeast yesterday. So I decided to do this video because many of my friend, when I posted it, the what I do previous time, I putted it on my Instagram page. They will say, oh, please do a recipe for us, how you made this pop-up. But some I explained to them, they said, no, please do me the video. So I decided to do the video today. So today I'm only by myself. I'm the one doing this video today. I'm the one filming the video by myself. Nobody is recording me but by myself. So you know it's very difficult to record yourself in this thing. So please, you have to listen carefully how I'm going to put all the ingredients to turn it to more. So guys, let's start it. And you know, before I just want to appreciate those of you who write me on my Instagram page and told me, ah, long time we have seen you, I've not been making video, I was little bit sick before, now I'm better. Even if you can understand the way I talk, I was having catarrh and cough. It was very making me very down. So that's why I could not do a video then. So but now I'm little bit okay. You can see I'm not much okay. You can see for the way I talk, it's like I'm using my nose to talk because of the former heaviness that I have before. So but now I'm little bit okay. So then this is, you can use any of your flour you want. So this is my flour. Today I will not be doing a lot of it. I'll be doing little of it because I can't eat it alone. So I'll be doing very little quantity of it. So this is our flour. So now what I'm be doing, this is already a yeast that is already done before, that is very already mixed before. So I'll be turning the flour, the quantity of the flour that I want to do inside this yeast. So this is little bit okay. It's okay. So that's it. Then I'll be adding 1 spoon of nutmeg. I hope you guys can really see it. Then I'll be adding my salt. So you can actually add anything you want, but me, I will be adding nutmeg and salt. If you have sugar, you can add it, quantity sugar you want, but me, I'm not be using sugar on my own. I'll be using salt. So I actually use salt on my own, not sugar. So you can add the quantity sugar you need. You can also add milk. So today for me, before I don't add the milk, I don't actually add the milk, but now I'll be adding 1 spoon of pig milk to it. That's it. We have added everything to do. What we need to do now, this is alcohol, because you are going to mix with our hands. You have to use alcohol to wash your hands. If you don't have alcohol, you have a soap or cleanser that there is alcohol inside, you can use to wash your hands very clean, but not much, little of it, put the soda to kill the germs before you stew. If you want to actually do yours, don't do yours like mine. You can follow the way, the instruction, the step I follow, but because what I'm saying it, because if you want to do, there is the quantity of the what you want to do. If you want to do full pack, you don't have to put only one spoon of nutmeg. Like the sugar, if you have sugar first, before you the yeast, you have to put your sugar first in the water before you keep the yeast in one place for 1 minute for him to rise, and then before you put your flour. If you have sugar, you can put as much as many sugar you want, but me, I don't love the sugar, so that's why I'm using salt. So there's different people with the way they cook, but then we have to swim, you see. The water is not enough, you add water to it. We have to spread very well so that everything will be in equal. Not one is not equal. So I'll be standing to stew mine. Now it's already many that what you need to know. So you don't have to make it very watery, but you have to do it to the extent that it's going to, your muff is not going to become like a buns. You have to choose more. That's why I said you should wash your hand with alcohol because of germs, because I actually have something to stew it, but to mold it like this, I love using my hands because my hands is more that's what I love using. I don't know if you guys are seeing it. I love using my hands. But if you don't want to use your hands, I'm coming. I'll go to my kitchen to spring that for you to see. So I'll be adding another extra little of water. It's okay like this. Then I'm going to the kitchen to bring that also. Just I am back. So this is what you can also use this, but me, I prefer the hand. And also let me stand because it's more easier. Already smelling our muff. The problem today is how am I going to fry it? It's nobody videoing me, filming me, but I will try my best to show you how to do the frying. And if I can do the frying alone, what I'm going to do is that after I do the fry, I will explain it how I do the fry. Because because you don't want to show, want it to be very smooth like the cream. Don't have to show any place that is not following with others. So that's it. I don't know if you guys are seeing me. I think yes. I'm not confusing. I think everything's lit. Yeah. I told you just that I love using my hands because yeah, I've done with that. All I have to need to wash my hands and to adjust it better. Now we have to do adjustment to clean the rubber. We have to look clean the rubber very well. Then I finish cleaning the rubber. We have to wrap it up with nylon. You have to wrap it up with nylon. This is our nylon, so that is how I'm going to wrap it up with the nylon. Ready, wrap it up, and this is the band. I'm going to close it up with the band. Oh my god, why I don't like this is because it's very stressful. It's good, then it's yummy, yummy, but the stressful is too much. Yeah. Somebody who is there to really assist you, help you, it's okay. But then look at it after that. Wrap it up with nylon and also go to another rubber to add it to it. This is it. I've wrapped it up with nylon. This is the towel I'll be using to cover it up. So now this, after finishing, we are going to leaving it in a place, in some place, for 2 hours, 1 hour, to any minute, any hours you really want, you know, you are not busy. So if you are the kind of person who is going to work, maybe you are going to work, you can leave it. It can stay for 4 hours. The last hours, it can stay for 4 hours, depends on how you put a lot of water, because if you stay for many hours, it's going to be watery, so you don't have to put a lot of water. So this, I'll be leaving it for 1 hour because I'm at home, I'm not doing anything today, Sunday. So then I'm going to be wrapping it and keeping it someplace for him to rise. After he rise, we will see there. This is how it is. After 1 hour, it's all rice. Then all the places are already smelling buff. So now we are going to take to fry it now. So let's go. This is our oil. So now we have to fry. I've already put a little of the two to see if the oil is ready for us to start putting our start putting our box inside. So that's
Now, what we are going to do, we are going to do now is for us to look. So I'll be putting it. So we are ready now.
So now I'm going to take like this. Please bear with me if there will be any noise. Because of the children, I'm not going to be doing all because of the noise. Look at how it looks inside. So this is how it really looks inside. So continue to put. You are going to bear with me because I alone cannot do it. If maybe my boyfriend is here. We are going to load the So we'll be waiting to look how it really is. So to wash my hand. This is how it's going to be inside. So that's it. We are between. Turning it with the knife to make it very well. The cards. Everywhere is already smelling our bok-bok. This is the difficult things that we had on it. It's for you to turn. So I'm filming this alone because it's not easy to film it alone. And you cannot even turn it. So it's so stressful. Can't turn it. But the people who are helping me, they are not that so much experts. So now I'm the only one holding it by myself, but at the same time filming. Oh my god, this one is so stubborn. No, it's like human beings. Look, why he didn't do then, it's because I'm really rushing to do it because of the woman who is doing it to have a baby, because I don't want her baby should be crying and that. So That's why I was so very, very, very fast, and because of the noise. So after doing everything, I will be showing you guys the one I do without the videoing and all that. So it's something so difficult. So just have to bear a little bit with me. So because there is a lot of noise. So there is a lot of noise. So that's it. So there is a noise and everything. You have to bear with me, guys, because that is how it's going to look when they are talking. Can just tell people not to do when there is a lot of noise. So that's it. There are some parts that are ready, there are some parts that are not ready yet. So we're still doing it to take the ready part. So that's it. Now we have to do it again. So I'll be taking one out to really try if it's ready. How it really look inside, but it's hot though. So. That's how it look inside. Look how it look inside. Our buff, delicious. So if you know this video is awful, you like it, please press the notification bell. Comment down below what you think about it, and comment down below to tell me if you try yours work right, if it was okay. So then I will see you on my next video. Bye for now. I love you.